it do to you, to your heart, to your soul, in the fact that we're walking here in Parliament? We can't take 10 paces without people going, hey,
somebody know me,
yeah.
Somebody know. Oh, that's wonderful. I mean, because they could be feeling the other way. You know, they could not feel nothing about you. Well, I took up a lot of time with a lot of people in back here. Like when everything was like over with or something like that, I would wait around in the back, sign autograph, talk to them, kick it around with them a little bit.
So yeah. you sort of took on this...
What stuff? Got a pen?
Yes. For you? Yes.
Okay.
It's a Barbara.
Okay.
So you like Eddie, huh?
Oh, I was in love with Eddie.
What?
Yes.
Don't say what.
A Date with the Rain. That's when he went solo.
That's right. Yeah, I know.
I'm a fan. I've been a fan. When he first came to Apollo, him and the Temptations, David Ruffin, I was right there.
That's right.
That's right. Thank you, Eddie.
What memories does that bring back for you?
Oh, Beauty's Only Skin Deep, My Girl, everything.
Thank you, Eddie.
Thank you.
That's Eddie Kendricks.
You want to sing background?
Oh, you know that. Wait a minute. Yes, I like this.
We gotta rock like this.
Yes.
Rock. No, no, please, just rock. Real sexy.
Oh, I can handle that.
Yeah. So, yeah.
And it was a special night.
Yeah. Every time we got together, it was special.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it was weird because there, everybody was, you know, engrossed in the turmoil of what was going on in the Persian Gulf, and there we were in a sense of calm, a strange sense of calm.
That's good. That's wonderful. We have the music that to do that. We cut the music that can do soothe a lot of situations. Make a lot of children.
It's truly a dream come true.
Yes.
But anyway, go back to what you said.
But that evening, yeah, it was
nice.
Special.
It was really nice. And I'm glad we kept that on tape because that is something we'll never get again. It'll never happen anymore. At any moment. So you might as well try and be a happy person at all times. Rather than be sad.
because you can only be sad by yourself. Nobody usually is sad with you. You're only sad by yourself.
David had that sort of disposition, always being an upbeat person.
I'm sure he had his sad moments and his sad times, but from what I know about him, he never tried to push his sad moments off on any one person. Just my imagination.